her mother is in the Iddah, which is the waiting period after the husband has died. It is, generally speaking, if she's not pregnant, 4 months and 10 days. So someone told her that she should not apply lotion on her body or on her hair. So what is the ruling on that? Part of Iddah, or what is known as al-ihdad, part of mourning of a widow over her husband, is that she must not leave the house unless it is a necessity or an emergency. She must not wear any sort of perfume or adorn herself, because this defies the mourning purposes. So she's not allowed to wear a soiree, for example, something that, a nice dress that is for attending weddings or something, even if she's in her house. She should not beautify herself wearing makeup or putting on perfume. But if the lotions she's applying are for medical reasons, then there is no problem in that. If they are just for simply softening the skin and beautification, then this is not permissible. May Allah make it easy for your mother.